Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Yes, dear.
Well, little Billy was just going on and on about all the new supplies that the faculty honor roll provides for the school.
Yes.
So I think...
Guys, I'm gonna be late.
Goodbye, sweetie. Have a nice day. School mommy loves you.
Bye.
So, I was thinking that this would be a great opportunity for us to get more involved and show support for little Billy's teachers.
Well, what's the faculty honor roll?
Well, basically, it's all about the teachers and the faculty.
The faculty honor roll is a way for students and parents to show appreciation for the school's hardworking staff. Donations are submitted through the Academic Foundation website. The Academic Foundation organizes those donations into a school fund, where they are then used to purchase helpful materials for various teachers, such as textbooks and technology, which includes computers and projectors.
Wait, what's a computer?
Oh, it's just some newfangled technology that all the kids are talking about.
Sounds good. I guess we should donate.
Oh, what a happy day!
So, how do we get started?
Well,
to donate, go to phsacademicfoundation.com/faculty-honor-roll, or you can fill out the given information. Gold cards are then received, where special notes can be written and later received by our great faculty, hence the name Faculty Honor Roll.
Oh great, why don't we donate now?
Well, I already donated.
Mom, Dad, I'm home.
Look what we did today.
Oh boy, are we donating to the Academic Foundation?
Yes, now go write one of your favorite teachers a nice thank you note.
Okay.